YouTube, you know who it is. It's your boy C-God. Second video, starting it in my front yard, you know, just chilling because it's cold as hell. Got the RX7 behind me. We're going to be doing a little bit on that today. No parts for the truck yet, so it's a little bit delayed. We'll get back into that probably the next video, surely. This is just going to be pretty much an introduction to this RX7 here. So let's go ahead and see what that little girl got. Alright guys, so here we are with the RX7. It's a 1986, pretty base model, no power windows, no power locks, you know what it is, just old ass Mazda. Still looks decent I think, but you could be the judge. She's pretty dirty, so don't mind that, but the fenders, eventually the car will be wide bodied, kitted maybe. Just to update her a little bit, the wheels are 18 by 9.5s, directional weld racing. I think the model is like a Evo Slasher. Probably get a little better view on her. Yeah, big ass adapters. Yep. Major city type of lights look like Vegas when we shining, hell of a line. Then we roll it clean, only hip the nine. Got 100 G's, always in my jeans. Have a look inside of her. Pretty basic, you know, stock seats and stuff. Pretty stock. Got a little shift knob on it. About 6 to 7 thousand on the chassis. 68, you know what it is. Decent. Well, before I show you guys the engine bay, I'll probably go ahead and get a cold start video for you. So that'll be next.
If you don't believe me, ask them hoes and skrokers. So much money in the air, can't even see the sofa. So much good smoke in the air, can't help but smell the odor. They say I cook so many deuces, my arm need a motor.
good old aluminum 5.7 liter. Sitting behind it, nice little 6-speed T56. L7 clutch to hold all the bald eagles that be coming out this month. Pretty simple. Got a little bit of a catch can, you know. Stainless braided throttle cable and stuff, you know. Right. Otherwise, pretty decent setup. The cam is a 228R, Texas speed, 112 LSA. Dual straight piped out the back, so that's why it sounds a little rowdy right now. Sometime later on the channel, we'll go ahead and actually put some mufflers or something on her. Waiting to get a body kit so I know where the exhaust holes are at, and then we'll go from there. But for today, we might be changing these wheels out. I'm not sure yet. Something a little bigger. Got these 215s back here, so you know she ain't liking it. But we'll go ahead and start on that. Probably do some driving clips as well. Kind of give you the experience, you could say. Hell yeah. So let's get into that, guys. Hopefully you guys like those clips. As you can see, the weather kind of went a different direction today, so I'm gonna go ahead and cut the video short here. Do want to let you guys know the Infamous got in contact with me. They got a new rear kit meant specifically for crew cabs, so they were gonna send it out my way. Once that gets here, I'll ship them back the old stuff and we'll get cracking on that truck again. But as for the RX7, we actually did end up changing out the rear wheels. We're now on 17s with a 275. Go ahead and show you that right now. As you can see, we got a couple of hooligans out here. Got stuck in my fucking driveway. But yeah, pretty much she's just real thick. So should help with a little bit of traction. But like I said, got snowed out. So yeah. There she is, though. If you guys made it this far in the video, thank you. If not, then I don't even know why you're here, but oh well. Anyways, If you like this car, want to see more on this car, anything about this car, throw it down in the comment section below. You want to see more of this car as well as me bagging my truck, go ahead and give a sub to my channel. Go ahead and click that little bell notification. And have a good day. Thank you.